All right, so you got your incline sprint challenge. So you'll put the incline at 15%, and you'll bring the speed to 10 miles per hour, and then be sure to gauge what time you start, and you will sprint at 10 miles an hour for as long as possible at 15% incline.